Wyatt Johnston and Alex Wenberg. The opening draw controlled by the Stars. In the middle of this series, Dallas won 3 out of 4. Controls it with the skates. Back to Johnston, who fanned. Controlled by Ben. Cased it in wrist shot. That hit the post. And it's up and out of play.
Johnston, Evgeny Dodonov, and Jamie Benn. A couple of times the puck is able to change sides, and that's the 11th poster bar of the playoffs for Dallas. And is that shot by Miro Haskin.
Lays it up high, Lindell. Some room for Miller. Shot pass, deflected on net. Save made by Grubauer. It's loose. In the blue paint, they sprawl for it. Grubauer reaches back with the glove and cleaned it up with a melee in the blue paint.
Really seemed to have some jump here early on. A mad scramble at the net, and the work of Tolvanen and Gord and Larson are able to help Grubauer out and keep that puck out. We remain scoreless here in Game 7.
Eberle setting up on the goal line. Softly to the point, Larson. Larson off to Eberle. Shot pass, save made by Ottinger. A tip by Cartier. And he is now moved out by Miller. Good save by Ottinger.
An early lead in Game 7 on the power play.
Kept moving by Ottinger. Haskinen nearly had his pocket picked by Schwartz. It's freed up. Alexiak with a drive. Oh, that hit the iron. Schwartz in the right wing corner. Broken Bush a moment ago.
Yeah, close call. Alexiak with a bomb. It looked like Ottinger gets a little piece of it with his glove and able to get it to the corner.
Cartier and Haskinen. Haskinen hammers down the boards to keep it alive in the right wing corner. Skating it free is Beniers. Had his pocket pick. On the backhand, Robertson. Denied by Grubauer. It's up in the netting.
Robertson puts the pressure on Beniers. He gets a little bit of help from Foxa, and then the chance for Robertson, and the goalless streak continues for the Dallas Stars star player.
Move further to Suter. Snap to Marchman. Sagan with some speed. Sagan, toe drag, shoot, save made by Grubauer. Snaps the glove out and flashes leather.
Through the neutral zone, a little bump play, and watch this toe drag right around Will Borgen. And
Ian Soucy meet in the corner. Dunn winds it around. Miller throws one towards the net. It's loose. High and wide from Ben. He had a point-blank opportunity and went for the top bar.
We near the end of this second period. Jamie Benn with this look in the slot.
Pavelski wins the draw. Robertson up high to Haskinen. Gets a return. Shoots one into the slot. On net. Save made by Grubauer again. He robs Hintz.
Dallas continues to create opportunities, and Grubauer with another glove save and get that first goal. But there's no doubt that Grubauer is starting to become a story, as he's had several good glove saves here in the second period.
Alexiak lost it. Hintz moves in. Score!
And get that first goal, but there's no doubt that Grubauer is starting to become a story, as he's had several good glove saves here in the second period.
Alexiak lost it. Hintz moves in. Score!
He never seems to lack it, and when he gets chugging from his own zone, that speed is tough to contain. Alexiak not able to handle that flip puck. You can see he knows that Hintz is on him. So, you know, when you have that pressure, you can panic, and Hintz is able to corral that puck, and instead of going to the glove side this time, as Sagan did a couple of times, he goes to the blocker side and gets the Stars their first goal of Game 7.
Saucered over to Haskinen. A return to Jamie Benn. Benn accelerates through center. Across the line. Drops a long wrister. Got it away by Grubauer. Schwartz off the back of the net. Caroms up high to Dunn. He'll put it right back into Yanni Gord. Schwartz tucks it out in front. That hit the post! Bjorkstrand with a chance, and he hit the post. Bodies crash to the glass. Tanev creating havoc. Alexiak shoots. Save made with the blocker by Ottinger. And a bouncing puck. Evades the stick of Alexiak. It's back out to the red line and put right back in. 3:15 to go. Grubauer starts to look at the bench. Bjorkstrand Out to Yanni Gord. Grubauer to the bench. The net empty. The extra attacker is now on for Seattle as Haskins. Haskins, the first there. Can't clear the zone. Robertson also can't move it out. Suter tries. And that one is a rolling puck. Hintz and Schultz for it for the empty net. And Hintz just about one-handed a slap into the empty cage. 1 minute to go in the third period. Yanni Gord, a reach in the corner. Long shot, intercepted by Robertson. Outlets Hintz towards the empty cage. It's wide. A bouncing puck behind the Seattle net once again. The crowd going wild, coming up on a half minute to go in game seven. Lindell, that is out of play at the Dallas line.
Oh, great work by Dallas. I mean, even though Seattle with the extra player on the ice, it's been Dallas that's been first to pucks. And every play they've made in their own zone, it's been off the wall and hard. And Roope Hintz did a great job up ice. And
for Schwartz, two more saves for Ottinger with just under 22 ticks left on the clock.
A rare faceoff win for Seattle in this third period. And because of it, they're able to get the puck to the net. Couple of opportunities, and Ottinger with the answer once again.
On the draw, Suter chops at the puck. Out in front, backhand score! 17.6 seconds to go as Oliver Bjorkstrand gives just a last gasp of hope to the Kraken.
Bjorkstrand, the hero in Game 7 against the Avalanche. A good battle won by Yanni Gord in front of the net. And the question will be, is it too little, too late? We'll find out, but it's certainly going to make it interesting for the next 17.6 seconds.
Center circle draw, pushed forward. Dunn plays it left. McCann slings it on net, stopped by Ottinger. He will glove it and stop play with 9.2 seconds to go. So one more chance for Seattle. To the sidewall. Back to the point. Dunn towards the net. Save Ottinger. It ends up in the corner. Ben has the puck. Clears the zone. Game seven is over. The Dallas Stars survive, and they move on to take on the Vegas Golden Knights.
Thank you for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.